Hey everybody,
yeah,
and on today we will show on how to upgrade your Lego Morty. So first, go up the turret, and then you see that gray piece, you remove that, then you remove the green stones, and replace them with two of those lights. Black or grey lights over here, so I prefer grey. So then you can put that back in. And also all the way around. Then next you go to the front here. And you just take away the struts and replace by these like, grey bricks. And then you do that. Same on the other shot. Take away then the shooter piece it by a green brick. And then you want to take this out and then just take that out, place it by this and then you see that little kind of black piece. You just take that out. And then you can see that that's optional, that you place those white 6x1 into the holes at the side for like better look. Because then it's easier to see where you place them in the face. So now you can pop that back in, and then step to open this. Then you should see like little like this piece. That's just lost it. Put that there. So you can put like a lightsaber there. So then you close it up. And then you're finished. And also, the reason why you put that there was because you can put the blaster there. Because a stormtrooper, if we equip his blaster, he can't fit in there. Well, yeah, that's everything for today. Bye guys.